I'm Scott Everett, and this is Lift Trucks Project.
Okay, you let it go.
Non c'è male.
Non c'è male. But you were in this famous show. This is a famous 9th Street show.
Oh, really? Oh, my God.
Yeah. That had all the best artists of that era. That was a seminal show of the 20th century. That was
my God.
Now, when you were young, do you remember the Cedar Bar?
Yeah.
Yeah, what was that like?
Oh, for heaven's sake.
But everyone would drink there, wouldn't they?
Yes.
Who was the best drunk, Pollock or de Kooning? Who could drink better?
Who could drink better?
Yeah.
Me.
You?
Me. And these guys, really tough guys.
Yeah.
No bullshit about them.
Yeah.
They went right to what they were. And they were wonderful guys. I don't know how the hell I survived it. I don't know how I survived it.
Yeah.
But I did. Well, you know, John Pollock was the bad guy that everybody went around to. You know, he was. If you were gay, you were out. They didn't want you if you're gay.
Right.
They did that, unfortunately. Unfortunately, they did.
Well, your roommate was de Kooning, wasn't it?
Oh, de Kooning, yeah.
Yeah, who's your roommate?
Yeah.
He is around on time.
No. Tough guy. Tough guy. He was.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You can really draw, Joe. You know, nobody can draw.
Like, oh, I'm glad.
And when you started drawing, you then went into the Army, didn't you? You were an Army illustrator.
Yeah.
Like, this is one of your war drawings.
Oh, for heaven's sake.
Because you worked for Yanks magazine.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
So these were used by the War Department. And the reason we have this back is this was rejected by the War Department, not for the skill of drawing, which they thought was marvelous, but the idea that it wasn't the glorious charging up Iwo Jima scene that they wanted to promote the war with.
No, it was tough. It was tough. It was tough.
So, Joe, are you still painting a lot? Are you still at your studio painting?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, good, good.
Oh, yeah, I would not.
Joe, do you consider the show at Lift Trucks a few years ago your best show ever?
No. Gee, I'm glad I'm still around.
We are too.
I'm lucky I'm still around.
Yeah.
I didn't realize I lift anymore.
Yeah.
It's good to see you looking so healthy and, you
it's
know,
nice
happy.
Thing.
Yeah, nice
it's
thing.
It's nice though. Thing you guys still going around.
Yeah. We'll keep stop it by
up.
Again.
Keep it up, guys. Keep
we will.
It up.
We will. Thank you, Joe.
Not at all. Thank you.